the 84 of Bryce Muir. Double zero, Austin Mankow. Collision lands around and
yeah.
Jimmy on starting on the inside of row number two. Randy on the three truck that is outside. Then Kyle Scott in the 28. Caution lights blinking on around the speedway. We will get ready for the first demo series. Heat race leading to go green as they come off of turn number four. Josh Nelson in control of the field.
Outside. Walking in the car! Thank you.
Jerry Kiefert's truck, which looks like it broke a rear axle.
Thank you. Yeah. Spectacular.
for the Civic. And of course, the Oscar So, 4¾, the score to beat for Bryce Muir.
Come on, Bryce!
4¼, score to beat. Sean Hitchings' car back to the pits, and again a big thank you to Island Junk Solutions for affordable junk removal service and bin removals. Call Wes and Island Junk Solutions sponsoring tonight's action, and here comes Bryce Muir, our third contestant for Rollover Contest. Second attempt. All right. one, half and half. That makes one, maybe. Oh, that's a quarter. They won't even give him the half. Well, Perry's car fires. We'll see if he can actually get the thing back up and running. It is running, but it doesn't look like it's going into drive. That is it. So, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Rollover Contest. finish, just a red flag for us. Red flag coming out to put out the fire on George Dover's machine. So Dover's car, they put the fire out. We will double check and make sure to see if that is in fact it.
Nobody cares. They're all leaving.